when I talked to all my athletes, I said, describe winning in one word to me. And everybody would think about, you know, they would be like, it's happy, it's, you know, it's euphoric, it's all those things. And it is. But those constant winners, their answers were, it's unpolished. It's uncivilized. It's nasty. It's hard. It's dirty. It's unforgiving. And then Kobe comes up and says, it's everything.